Hi guys, I'm Reddaiah. I completed my intermediate college at Tirupati. My hobbies are reading books, playing games. Today I would like to narrate a small story about common sense. A village was starved of rain for many seasons. The fields were parched, the wells had dried. After that stage, a young man came to the village. People described the pathetic conditions with tears about their sufferings. He requested for a place in the center of the village to meditate. During the course of his meditation, the rain god was pleased and showered the village with heavy rain. The villagers drenched in joy. They gathered around the monk with tears of gratitude and exclaimed, "How did you manage to do this?" The monk replied, "As I meditated, a sense of peace dawned in my mind and a harmony settled in my body. The atmosphere around me was in tune with the harmony. The harmony created a different section only, thereby enabling transformation of the season of no rain. So in rain, if you are in a harmony, nature will be a harmony with you. If there is a peace of mind within, the same would spread outwardly also. So is it with nature. If one does not cheat others, nature would not betray mankind." This philosophy was proved by Jung Monk. It is not magic. One should accept it is a scientific truth. Nature consists of so many wonders that are beyond our comprehension. Thanks for giving wonderful opportunity.